Hi, we're making a short news flash for Eurosong.be.
So we have a whole team of ESC Extra, we are doing our live stream, we are engaging with the readers in social media, getting ready for the live blog for the third rest rehearsal, and getting ready for the semi-final.